board game shelf. You look good. You look good. That looks good, guys.
Jump.
Kadena, bring the.
Ouch.
You okay?
Yes,
you okay?
I'm okay. No, because this.
Oh.
Sugar.
Did you go to the doctor?
No.
No doctor?
No.
Why?
Ano yan? Ano ba to? Self-healing.
Self-healing?
Yes.
You're a self-healing man. Is it getting better? Is it getting better?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, this is perfect, folks. Look at that. Rebarb enforced, strong shelving. And we got ourselves our hanger. Let that dry. We're going to paint that over. We got a nice place to put my books and my board games that I want to put up. AC unit's going to go there, so it's like just a perfect fit right here. And we got our deadbolts put in. Better quality, higher security. This is a two-sided deadbolt, so there's no latch on the back. So this way, if they break the door or break a hole in the door, they can't put their hand in and just turn the latch around. They need a key still. It slows them down. It's just slow them down. That's all it is. Slow down. And here's T.O. there cutting in there.
Again. Brian time.
Wow, this shelf is getting a lot of attention and a lot of work, and that looks amazing.
And then glass block.
Oh, you put the glass block in there. What? That is so good. God bless you. So we got natural light coming in, and we're not, can't see through it. It's good enough to get light through. Thank you so much. And you did it within minutes, too, of getting those blocks. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, that's going to be nice. That's going to be perfect, buddy. All right, guys, we're getting this window done. We're carving it out of stone. Look at that. It's coming together nicely. And now he's scraping off the excess here. He did a really good job closing that off, too. Where we're going to put an AC here, but we're going to get a different type of unit that requires a different inlet. So this is going to look real good when we're done. Yeah. There's the outside there. And window's looking good. And we got ourselves a finished product here. And once that cement dries, it's going to look real good. So we're going to put a different air conditioning unit. Like I said, it's going to be a different system. So we don't need that big square in the wall. But that looks good for now. Got the window wide open here. I'm going to close that in a sec. But I want to show you guys one more thing. So we got a hanger. Right there. My wife wanted to put a hanger out here to dry clothes year round. So if it rains, we don't have to get our clothes caught in the rain there. We could hang everything here now. It's nice and long, and it doesn't get affected by the rain at all. Good job, Rose. Mm-hmm. That was your idea, was it?
Yes.
It was Rose's idea to do. So, yeah, we got that done. So that's another improvement. And slowly improving the house. We'll keep you guys up to date on what's going on. We got more cement mixing going on here. Okay, guys, we are now packing stuff up, ready to go back to Canada, and we are organizing, putting things in Tupperware. The family's here to help pack up and take the perishable foods with them and pack up our stuff. My clothes, everything is set, ready to go when I come next time. Guys, I'm making these videos to create awareness so that you guys could understand. A lot of people are complaining on the channel saying, I didn't sign up for your channel or I'm not subscribed to you for a travel channel. We're not traveling here. You're here with me. I'm taking you guys around, and people that have been with me for 15 years know what this is about. It's about religion. It's about conspiracy. It's about government. It's about economy. It's about everything. And if I travel, we travel together here as a family. The house is getting wrapped up right now as we speak. We're going to be leaving in about 3 hours. We're going to lock her down. We got new deadbolts. We got new everything. And we're good to go. We're good to go. I'm pretty excited to go back home. It's been a whole month. And now, for preparedness reasons, we know what to expect. We know what to bring. We know what to prepare for. We know what the deal is. And if you guys seen it through our videos, and that's that, right? Being built right there. Someone's building another house right there. And being built everywhere in this area. This area is building up. This island is becoming more and more of a destination for people to come and visit. It helps the economy out here. It helps the people out here. And most people I notice that come here
are coming here to settle and lay roots and build a house and kind of get away from the whole Western life, right? And that's why I made these videos for you guys, because we talk about escaping the West. We talk about a better life. We talk about government and all the stuff that's happening. So why not show you what's going on? Hope you guys enjoyed this 7K Filipino home series. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. But we'll continue it next year when we do more upgrades. You guys saw what we did already. So next year we're gonna do the, we're gonna get a fridge. We're gonna get a television. We're gonna get everything set up. And what else are we gonna do? We're building a wall. We're building a retainer, a wall, a big wall for the bedroom to create privacy. And that's on our next year trip back here. 7K home, did the trims on the outside like you guys asked us to, which we did. We finished all the trims up there. And if you wanna see more about the house, you could see what we've done. You could see through the video series and this. So alongside here of the house, this turned out real well. This we're gonna put an AC unit, but we're getting a different type of unit. So that turned out pretty well, nice and clean. We're gonna do the outside all nice, and we're gonna put some. I might even tile the outside, just like they do in Portugal. Looks really nice. I don't know. It's very inexpensive to get work done here, and the shelf came out real good, nice and clean. See that shelf there, nice and clean, organized. I'm gonna be bringing now more books for next trip and more board games because now I have a place to put them. And the retainer wall is gonna go, the wall is gonna go here. We're gonna build a wall here and it's gonna go into here. So we're cleaning everything up and packing up. My shelf is done. I'll keep my stuff there, keep my clothes here. So when I come back, I have it. And this alleviated this space here so we could put more stuff in this cabinet here. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this series. The house is looking good. We got all the curtain rods up, like you guys saw. Bunch of picture frames up. So we're gonna paint the inside real nice. Every year I'm gonna do something. This place, every year is gonna be something. We're gonna come in and keep upgrading slowly. And we're just gonna shut her down. And there's a family member that will come once a week just to check on it and flush the toilet, which, let me show you the bathroom. So we managed to get the bathroom done. We're gonna tile it though. We're gonna ceramic tile it. But we got our water. We got all our other stuff put up. Sink is working fine. Everything's working fine. And we closed this off. Everyone told me to close this. This was a hole here. But we closed that off and that looks real nice. Everything is, electricity is all over the house now, everywhere. This place lights up like a casino at night. And yeah, so that's what we have here for now. We're gonna tile, once we tile all this, it's gonna be a really nice bathroom. Anyways. All right guys, signing off from Polillo Island. Mike Martin's here. Thanks for watching, liking, and subscribing. I have spoken.